Holy Bible, Acts chapter 12, verse 4. And having taken him, he put him in prison, with four bands of armed men to keep watch over him, his purpose being to take him out to the people after the Passover.